Today we are exploring how to use protocol buffers with Go by converting a proto file into a Go type and back. Let's start with our hello.proto file. This proto file defines a hello message containing a string field called message. The Go underscore package option specifies where the generated Go code will live. Before we start coding, we need to set up our environment. Download the protocol buffers compiler protoc from protobuf.dev. Remember to add it to your system's path. Then run the command to install the Go plugin. Now we need to add the protobuf module to our project. Next, let's generate the Go code from our hello.proto file using this command. This command creates a Go file based on our proto definitions. Now let's take a look at our main.go file. In this code, we create a hello message, marshal it to bytes, and then unmarshal it back. We print the marshaled data and the message from the unmarshaled object.